get the big money, you make a pile and raise a pile, that makes another pile for you. Follow the crowd, you reach the million, 2 million, 5 million, watch us grow, going up. It's new, it's automatic, it dictates, records, seals, sterilizes, stamps, and delivers in one operation without human hand. What am I bid? What am I offered? Sold. Who's next? The people, yes. Follow the crowd to the Empire City, the Wonder City, the Windy City, the Fashion City. The people, yes.
Don't tell us that this is the best that you can do in building cities. Who built this place? What put us here? And how do we get out again? We're asking. Just asking. Art isn't something foreign we look at in a showcase. It's in the blankets that we've spun and woven right at home. It's in the patchwork quilt sewn by our daughters at a quilting bee for someone's bridal chest. It's in the locks and hinges that the blacksmith shapes. It's in the baskets that are woven in the neighborhood to fit our household needs, from marketing to mending. This new age builds a better kind of city, close to the soil once more, as molded to our human wants as planes are shaped for speed. New cities take form, green cities. They're built into the countryside. They're ringed with trees and fields and gardens. New cities are not allowed to grow and overcrowd beyond the size that makes them fit for living in. The new city is organized to make cooperation possible between machines and men, and nature. Each has his place. The sun and air and open green are part of the design. Safe streets and quiet neighborhoods are not just matters of good luck. They're built into the pattern and built to stay there. Around these green communities, a belt of public land preserves their shape forever. The children need the earth for playing and growing, bringing the city into the country, never letting cities grow too big to manage, never pushing the meadows, fields, and woods too far away. Take your choice. Each one is real, each one is possible. Shall we sink deeper? Sink deeper in old grooves, paying for blight with human misery? Or have we vision? Have we courage? Shall we build and rebuild our cities clean again, close to the earth, open to the sky? Can we afford a house, a neighborhood, a city as good as this for everyone? Maybe the question is, can we afford all this disorder? The hospitals, the jails, reformatory, the wasted years of childhood. These are future citizens, voters, lawmakers, mothers, fathers. You take your choice. Each one is real. Each one is possible. Order has come. Order and life together. We've got the skill. We found the way. We've built the cities. All that we know about machines and soils and raw materials and human ways of living is waiting. We can reproduce the pattern and better it 1,000 times. It's here, the new city, ready for a better age. You and your children, the choice is yours.